A lot of times when we're talking about being ready to wrestle, when we're talking about being ready to wrestle up here, it should be how I wrestle each time, not who I wrestle. It's not like, oh boy, this week I really got to raise my level because I got somebody good. It should be, hey, I want to be the same anyway. I want to be the same in practice. I want to be the same first round, second round, finals, because that's who I am. That's how I go. That's just how I wrestle. Not, oh boy, I got to worry about somebody, if they're really good or they're not. How much should that affect how I'm going to prepare myself to wrestle? I'm going to try to wrestle my best all out the 7 minutes every time, period.